tell me about it.
Ah, thank you. Yes, again, it's part of the autism awareness promotion that we're doing. It's called Racing to Find the Pieces of the Puzzle. Again, I'm trying to raise awareness for parents to know what they can do and where they can go for help with their child. We have on the back, we've had the decals were signed by all the kids from down at Core and had them put on the car and that. So that's kind of part of the promotion to, you know, show there are other kids out there who need help, and the kids that are at Core who are getting help and kind of supporting. I got to meet a couple of the kids the other day, and it was actually, it was quite a thrill for me.
ComTV.ca video coverage of this event is made possible in part by contributions from the following ComTV.ca sponsors. Lubex Fast Oil Change, the only true 12-minute oil change. Drive in today. Lubex, on the corner of Dunmore and Kerry Drive.
All right, I'm here at the Medicine Hat Drag Race Strip with Gary Bray. Gary, what's going on here today?
Today we're having our one of our points races today, and today is my annual autism awareness fundraiser race. We're ralphing off a big barbecue, selling t-shirts, and just going around and raising awareness for autism in Medicine Hat. Also, we're trying to do is not just to raise awareness, but also to let parents with autistic children know what agencies are available in Medicine Hat, where they can go to, and who's there to help them. Wendy Johnson is the Regional Autism Coordinator for Southern Alberta. She's the person that we get in touch with, and she would direct you to FSCD, who would help you raise funds for your child. They would test your child and then assess them and see what kind of funds are available for them. There's different agencies in town here, and that's up to the parent to decide which one they want to go to. Each agency has different approaches to deal with kids with autism and other disabilities. So, like I said, with CORE, that's where my son goes to and that, and we're just really happy with what they do with my son and how things work. So that's where we're with. But you talk to Wendy, and she'd give you all the information on what each individual group does.
Well, first of all, the name's Gary Urlacher. That's G-A-R-Y-U-R-L-A-C-H-E-R. We race with a group called the West Coast Pro Mods, and basically we race all over the western part of North America. And Medicine Hat has a yearly Pro Mod feature event, and so we're out for that. And there's a couple of other functions that went on this weekend. There's an Autism Awareness Week that we'd like to participate in as much as we can, as well as there was a little contest where some children could come and be on our crew for a day. So that was a successful contest that went over pretty good. But we're here. Yesterday we were struggling a little bit with the weather. It's quite windy, but today's a good day, and it's race day for us today. So we finished our qualifying, and now we're into eliminations. And so these cars here are the class is called Pro Modified. Now there's a number of different styles of Pro Modified cars. There's nitrous injected, gasoline burning cars. There's this one here is a nitrous-injected gasoline burning car. It's got a 787 cubic inch big block in there with four stages of nitrous, although I'm only using three. I've never turned the fourth one on. It makes approximately 2,200 horsepower. It's capable of going a quarter of a mile in 6 seconds, just over 6 seconds, say 620, 630. At about 226 miles an hour. Absolutely. Autism is a big thing. As a matter of fact, I personally work with a person that's autistic and happens to be our electronics technician, and just a great worker, a great person, and I can't say enough. Good friend of mine anyway. And thanks to him, he made me quite aware of it. And, you know, I can't say enough about it. I mean, it's something that not a lot of people know about, and, you know, they really should, you know. That's right.
ComTV.ca video coverage of this event is made possible in part by contributions from the
great opportunity to see you guys race out there, and best of luck to you.
Oh, thank you very much.
Lubex Fast Oil Change, the only true 12-minute oil change. Drive in today. Lubex, on the corner of Dunmore and Cary Drive.